are alive with the sound of engines. It's race day here at the Austrian Grand Prix. Spielberg Circuit then is situated 700 metres above sea level, with just 10 corners making up one of the shortest laps of the season. One time around here is a distance of around 2.6 miles, with the best overtaking chances into turn one or the tight uphill of turn three. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Hamilton, Norris, Russell, Fernando Alonso, Perez, Oscar Piastri, Ocon, Albon, Magnussen, Gasly, Ricciardo, Stroll, Bottas, Joe, Tsunoda, Hülkenberg, and Logan Sargeant. And now it's time to head down to the track. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Anthony Davidson alongside me, as always, to talk you through the action. Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? And of course, it's looking very close here today. A lot's going to be riding on those first few corners, and then the question becomes who can manage their tyres so they're in a better position to push hard towards the end.
Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights, the stop. behind is 4.8 seconds. stopping now. Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. just 5 laps of fuel remaining. The car behind's gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. VSC deployed, the virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Information on signs. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Oh, fucking shit.
Yes, mate, I'll take that. Well done. Really,
what the fuck am I doing?
Down here, so well done. Yes.
I'm so shit sometimes.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Austria. And a truly magnificent drive to hang on and take the win. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there.